Hi my friends, today I want to show you how to make the money photo frame. Let's go! We need $2 bills. Fold the left edge to the right one. Unfold. Fold the bottom edge to the upper one. Turn over and fold the upper edges to the center line. Turn over and fold the upper parts down along the edge. Unfold. Make these creases to get mountain folds. Rotate and fold the bottom part in half twice. Fold this part up along the crease. Repeat the previous steps with the opposite side. The first module is completed. Take the second bill and repeat all the previous steps. Fold this corner to the left edge. fold and fold the corner inside. Repeat the previous steps with the right upper corner. Repeat it with the second bill. Connect the bills together. Insert each corner into the pocket. The money for the frame is completed. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye!